This is an area that I both live in. I live in Riverside and I work in. I work at the Sedgwick County Zoo. So it's an area I was familiar with, but I didn't know a lot of the history. I quickly learned that Orchard Park is named after the Hoover Orchards that used to be here, which is like a 300-acre apple orchard that used to take up this area that was just west of downtown Wichita along Central Avenue. And it's one of the biggest apple orchards that was around in the time. It was like in the early 1900s. And so that was like the main inspiration. And then as far as planning, I started by taking a picture of some of the other keepers and then digitally drawing my design on top of that until I liked what I saw. But to celebrate the 150th, I really wanted to capture the history of Wichita. And these orchards that were here in the early history. They were here, I think they started in 1885. So like when Wichita was just a brand new city, you can see throughout that there are all these various apples painted on there. When I did my research, one of the interesting things I learned were some of these old apple names. So there were Early Harvest, Yellow Transparent, Cooper White, Grimes Golden, all these ones like we've never heard of today, but were fashionable back in the time. So you can check them out and maybe try to count how many apples are hidden throughout this statue. So another thing I tried to do was make this design stand out and be very clear what it is. So I moved to kind of this graphic design that has these bold black outlines throughout, and it gives an overall kind of stained glass effect where there's all these different sections that are shaded with gradients and bright colors. But overall, you can still tell far away that it is a lot of apple trees.